Howdy, my new friends, and welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Viva la Terra. This is weekly love and career reading for zodiac sign Pisces for both men and women all over the world being born under this sign. So guys, let me see what you can expect. October 8th until October 14th, 2018. I will start with my magical fast and precise tarot deck. Okay, so my dear Pisces, let me start with something very important. A phone call is coming. Phone call. Someone will send you a message or someone will call you, you know, so you can expect important phone call. So, what is written? Incoming phone call, I miss you. So, obviously, someone wants to express, you know, feelings towards you, you know. So, I really do hope so that this is not, I mean, could be for some of you, missed opportunity, you know. So, what a shame. I really do hope so that this ain't gonna happen to you. Well, this week, if probably maybe this is your ex, if he ain't gonna call you, he will never forgive that to him, you know. Because then he will understand that, he or she will understand that this is probably, you know, too late. So, until 14th of October, I'm almost positive, you know, about that, you will receive important phone call, okay, or message. So, obviously, someone thinks of you, you know, very much so. Now, let me see, we have four more tarot cards to come. Who is this person? What this person wants from you? How he feels or she for you depends, of course, on your gender, but I can't repeat that, you know, every single five seconds, you know. So let me see, who is this, what this person want from you. Let me see, expectations, emotions, plans towards you. Okay, the very first tarot card is Five of Swords. Ouch! This is your ex. No doubt about that. Okay, guys, before I say anything at all, let me just say, on Monday, October 8th, there is a new moon in the sign of Libra, okay? I recorded this video, so you can watch it, you know. A whole video is basically, you know, talk about, you know, what you can expect. So now we have a phone call, obviously. Someone will call you, and this person stood you up, I don't know, week ago, 3 days ago, 5 years ago, 3 months ago, I don't know, you know, but obviously you are afraid. What if this person decides, you know, to call me? What should I do? What should I say? Should I move on? Should I go back? Should I say yes or should I say no, you know? So, the phone call is coming, you know, so you can do basically whatever you feel that you need to do. This person easily could be Libra, Gemini, or an Aquarian. So maybe you know exactly who this person is. But I have a very good news for you. So, Knight of Pentacles, extremely good tarot card. Very positive, very tangible. You know, Knight of Pentacles is a person who will love you until the rest of your life. So this is someone who either loves you already, someone who make a plan with you, someone who will support you, someone who will give even money or find you a job, someone who will be like, you know, always, you know, behind your back, pushing you, nudging you a little bit when you need to be, you know, pushed, you know, forward. So very, 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 very good person. Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn. Okay. Let me see what else. Ta-da-da-da, Major Arcana Judgment. Okay, guys, this is serious. With Major Arcana Judgment, rhythm of your relationship obviously is changing, you know. I think that by the end of this week, entering into next week, you can expect big new cycle, big new chapter, obviously for better, very, very positive, and so much more better than it is now, you know. So, guys, if you are a woman, I think this even could represent a proposal for some of you, you know. So maybe finally this, you know, man will say, you know, what you want to hear. Will you marry me? Because I can see him coming with a proposition of some kind, you know. Obviously, this person is grounded, this person have money, he also want to change, you know, his life, and he do consider, he want to see you in his life until the end of time. I'm not kidding, guys, this is exactly what I can see in your spread, you know, until, you know, death apart us. Okay, and the final tarot card, let me see. Three of Wands. Okay, so Three of Wands is a rather good tarot card when this is you, you know, making a strategy, preparing yourself for some kind of, you know, expansion. So this is you expanding your influence, expanding love, emotions, you know, whatever you want this very second, this very week to expand, you know. But on a much more mundane type of a level, this is you changing your strategy. But this is love tarot reading, you know. So to tell you the truth, there is a Leo, Sage or an Aries probably in your life. This person will change strategy, how they can seduce you, how they can talk with you. They now are much more open, coming towards you with completely different, better, positive, bigger, you know, propositions, you know, deals, you know, coming towards you, you know. So I can see, you know, some Pisces looking forward what this Sage, Leo and Aries will bring to you. To tell you the truth, your life and their life are going to change in a big, 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 big way. This very second, probably you can't see that, you can't feel that, maybe you don't know that, maybe even you don't believe. But guys, for so many of you, there is a person who want to be with you. For so many of you, this is your ex. For so many of you. But also you need to remember, you know, with Three of Wands especially, you need to remember, you know, what did not, you know, work, you know, back then, you know. So ask this person and don't be shy, you know. Okay, let's say this person were like workaholic. Maybe you don't like being single, you know, every single day, you know, by yourself, you know. So this is not good love relationship. Maybe this person was like an alcoholic. So ask him, how much you work now? How much you drink now? Or whatever it might back then be, you know, the problem. So don't be shy. Openly talk. Ask. Don't wait. Simply don't wait. But I have a feeling that this person now is so much more serious about you. If this is your current love partner, for some of you, you can change your apartment. You can change something. Maybe you want more freedom. Maybe you want to travel. Maybe for some of you, there is a little touch of jealousy. Because I can see you Pisces opening, you know, to something new in your life. And maybe this person can't follow you where basically you are heading. Obviously, you are going, you know, straightforward, like, you know, to your new path, you know. So, but I think he will follow you. I think this person will follow you. But also, you need to talk with your partner, you know, current or possibly, you know, new one. You need to talk with this person. For some of you, you do expect a call and you know exactly who this person might be. Also, there's a person who does not live in your town, but this person promised you to visit you. And probably this person will come, if not in this week, in 2-3 weeks from now. So basically in the month of November. Up until then, try to think, you know, how this person really is suitable for you. But I think it just might be. Now, a little something about your career. Ouch! Ten of Swords! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, someone might decide to mistreat you in your office, you know, and this will cause big hurt and pain inside of you. How you talk with me? You cannot talk with me, you know, and this is you slapping, you know, the door, saying, you know, what the heck, you know, I do not want to see you, I don't want to talk with you, I do not want to call you, and I don't want anything, you know, to have with you. This also could be you tearing apart a contract and, you know, resigning, you know, saying, what the heck, I can find so much, you know, better job than it is, you know. But this will stay, this type of energy will stay temporarily inside of you. This energy can't last 10 days, you know, 1 day, 2 or 3 days, and then everything will go back to normal. Now let me see another tarot card. This is Ace, guys, you know. So obviously this is you, maybe some of you leaving your current job because you will find something so much better. So this is something which will make you happy, guys. You need to find a job which will make you happy. Without that, probably you can suffer, you know, intellectually you can suffer, you know. So find strength, make a new plan, you know, and then work upon it. You can do that, guys. Simply you can do that, especially with a new ace. So this is Ace of Cups for work job reading. It means that you will find you know, belief. You will start, you know, believing, I can do that, I can do that, and then you really can do that. So everything depends, you know, how much you believe in you. So there you go. This is your weekly reading. Okay, guys, this is all there is. Of course, this is general reading. If you want to hear your story, call me and book a private reading with me. In the meantime, subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Take care.